in Dad's research about this.
It was said the Prophet's tomb was hidden in the cliffs above one of the Forgotten Cities. Legend speaks of an oasis where the Prophet was laid to rest.
Religious icon, detailed and inlaid with. This really be it. Thousand years old, at least. It all lines up. He's shown here, performing healing miracles. Dad's notes mention this. Seems to be a map of some sort, but I can't quite... read the words. It's the Prophet, speaking with a foreign army. He convinced them to lay down their weapons. These are the miracles of the Prophet of Constantinople, unjustly murdered by order of Trinity. He led his followers through the desert, to the oasis.
Still no sign. They just survived the crash.
All right, let's go. Constantine wants to breach the tomb before sundown.
They're after the tomb. I've got to find it before them. My Greek is still a little rusty, but it's pointing to something hidden nearby. I'll mark down the locations.
Order of Trinity pursued the Prophet and his people relentlessly until finally confronting...
There was a battle here. Armed soldiers against religious pilgrims. The Order of Trinity. The Prophet slain by the Order of Trinity.
Son.
Blasting their way in. This works.